We're underway. Welcome back to the stream. This is round number three. 3 of 6 before the cup. Stephen Gage versus Ashley Gale. I'll run down the list again. So Stephen Gage ran Miranda Doney in the K-Wing, Dash Rendar on the YT 2400. Up against that is Ashley Gales. He's got Biggs in the X-Wing, Cannon Jarrus in the Ghost, and Ezra in the Shuttle when necessary. Interesting one, isn't it? It's gonna be interesting. K-Wings rocking the twin laser turret, extra munitions, Sabine Wren, iron bombs, cluster mines, advanced SLAM. I hate playing against K-Wings myself, I find them highly annoying. Relentlessly difficult to do anything other than get shot by the twin laser turret, you know.
You've also got a fan, Ash.
I'll pass that on as well. Thanks, chat. I don't think he heard me. And now, 3 games in, you're up on table one. The pressure really does start coming in. Both players are 3-0.
Yeah.
Well, they can't be at the end of this. So there's Biggs hiding behind the Ghost. The Ghost pushes forwards. Dials over.
Yeah.
And Biggs falls in behind. One of those character options, you know, that are very popular when he came out in the early. Kind of, we all remember the Dash and the Falcon lists. Not seen it so much recently, but clearly in the Renaissance here on table one after 3 games. So. We go back to Dials. See the K starting to turn in there. It's got some flexibility in arc, but. How punchy the Ghost might be when it gets there with the auto blaster, the accuracy corrector. Stephen's pilots higher than Ashley, so he's got 8 and a 7. 8 Miranda, 7 Dash. So he's always going to be getting that first shot.
Yeah.
Justin range there? Justin? Hard to tell. Looks to me like he is.
And we'll go to dice.
Sadly, just off screen. Let's get him to go and move that one back in a bit.
Bit of hesitancy there as the dog is down on the coast. We've all been there.
Pushing back towards Dash, the protection of Dash Randall. He's got the rear arc. And Biggs and the Ghost sticking quite closely together at this stage. I'm in charge for 2 minutes. If there's any judge questions. I hope there aren't any judge questions. I have the calm. Thank you.
So Big's going for dash now. The Ghost and Dash there getting the formation flying on. There's a Ghost and Big, so a Dash and Miranda in the carry. A little bit split. Bit of a risk, and when you isolate your ships like this, if you can get one caught, you can end up in a little bit of trouble and losing a ship. You've got flying two on two, I mean, the Ghost has a shell. Could end up in problems. I have a rules query, I shall return to the screen.
recommend it. The only shot I got is the Windspeaker up. Order dice. Oh, Axie Corrector into two.
Well, why not, yeah. spend the focus.
The Rules Crew defeated behind us, so we go back to the stream. Not seeing mass damage yet, that's good. Ghost place looks just the place in front of the K. Is it bump? No, it's a bump. It's mining time. That's not where you want your ghost to be. Thank you. So how is strategy playing with the two ships? So we're looking around it, don't you? 47 points and then Dash Rendell 53. Whereas Ashley can afford to lose big, so 29 points. He can keep the ghost alive. High stakes at table one.
Sorry, I forgot I had a focus. but I'm getting a big one back. So, I will take it.
Okay, and Dash.
So I've got four left with the integrated action.
Yeah. Long Wolf.
Yeah. Because I got Zed.
Yeah.
Five dice at the back.
Yeah.
Two. Just the one.
Right, well, she survives.
I thought it was Zed doesn't count in the ethics. Yeah, he doesn't, yeah. Everyone plays that role. Oh, I was hoping to, was hoping you could stay alive for that round.
Yeah, because it does make the game different, doesn't it? Because I'm assuming the round is just going to get at it now.
You've got two left, haven't you?
Yeah.
So I just do auto blaster.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, of course you're, yeah, sure, sorry, you're
from, I should do first. Let's assume that you can auto blaster me and then do that then.
Skipping ahead of myself.
Yeah, and so it's for the morph as well.
Yeah.
Into the ghost. Hit. Spend the focus.
Yeah. Four. And yeah, 2 damage. Do you want me to offer it or just... but unfortunately this is a game I can't win against Ash, so... at least I got some points from Miranda. Six.
Plus whatever comes out the back.
Last game I rolled like a billion of eight, so it's the dice to put it back to me.
Yeah.
So I still can't use my ability, so range 2 for a rock.
Range 2 for a rock.
Oh, yeah.
Lone Wolf. We spend one of them for 2.
Spend it for a 1. 5 left. Range 3 your back, 3 a rock. Spend it.
That was a hit. Gonna expect this.
Oh yeah.
So no. I'm expecting it.
No more.
Spend
one. TLC version.
Yeah, I'd be pretty smudged by Apple if you do that.
Yeah. That's your shit.
Can I just check? Probably would have been over.
Yeah.
Focus.
It's a really good thing I didn't have my original plan.
What was your original
plan? Four forward.
Oh, really?
Which clears.
So I spend it to juice it to
three.
Yeah.
Two.
Range to your back. Spend it.
Make one, take three.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Thank you.
We jump back in on the Twitch. See, Miranda's gone. But the ghost seemed to follow. The shuttle's been deployed, there goes the ghost. It ain't looking good for us here, I've got to say. But strange things happen, as we said earlier. So Ezra's rocking Inspiring Recruit, Rage, and the Phantom title. Of course, the special rule is when defending, if you're stressed, you can change two of your focus results to evades. So he's got to try and keep that stress token on. As it stands, actually up in points, but he's got to keep Ezra alive. So we've got 28 minutes remaining in the round, so probably not likely. But who can know? Thank you.
Two crits. Second pilot across the point.
Yeah.
This is a lot closer than I am.
Yeah. Whoa. I actually bumped my hand for escape as well.
No, really?
20 minutes left in the round. If you're finishing early, please bring up your results sheet as soon as you're done. Open the desk. Take out and then make your next 1 minute for our starting time. Thank you.
Put it in there, yeah. Stand by your foot, mate.
Yeah, and they're shaking playing against it now as well. Okay, so, dash.
Yep.
Into that.
Nash.
HLC.
Yeah. There we go.
Bloody hell.
One hole left. Good game, mate. Good game.
I screwed that up. He shouldn't be down to one, really.
Yeah. No worries.
Cheers. Ghost gone. I try to swap that for Miranda. Getting big off and half for that for Miranda. It's a fair trade. And big should be able to.
I can't believe there's double bank save. Can't be there.
Yeah.
Oh well. It happens.
Yeah.
So, what did I get?
Dash is worth 53. Yeah, dash worth 53.
Yeah.
So 26. So a bit. So half of that is 26 or 27 left, essentially.
Yeah.
So 73.
Good game, mate.
Good game. There was. I got a pen.
Oh yeah. You win.
Cheers. Good luck.
That was close.
Yeah, I'm just really glad you didn't get the TLT because I would be.
I don't really like that.
This is on, right?